When you come home to me, I'll wear a sweeter smile and hope that for a while you'll stay. Okay. Thank you. I'm climbing uphill, Jamie, climbing uphill. I'm up every morning at 6 and standing in line with 200 girls who are younger and thinner than me, who have already been to the gym. I'm waiting 5 hours in line and watching the girls just coming and going in dresses that look just like this, till my number is finally called. When I walk in the room, there's a table of men, always men, usually gay, who've been sitting like I haven't, listening all day to 200 girls belting as high as they can. I am a good person. I'm an attractive person. I am a talented person. Grant me grace. When you come home, I should have told them I was sick last week. They're gonna think this is the way I sing. Why is this pianist playing so loud? Should I sing louder? I'll sing louder. Maybe I should stop and start over. I'm gonna stop and start over. Why is the director staring at his crotch? Why is that man staring at my resume? Don't stare at my resume. I made up half of my resume. Look at me, stop looking at that. Look at me. No, not at my shoes. Don't look at my shoes. I hate these stupid shoes. Why did I pick these shoes? Why did I pick this song? Why did I pick this career? Why does this pianist hate me? If I don't get the call back, I can go to Crate and Rail with Mom to buy a couch. Not that I want to spend a day with Mom, but Jamie needs space to write. Since I'm obviously such a horrible, annoying distraction to him, what's he gonna be like when we have kids? And once again, why am I working so hard? These are the people who cast Russell Crowe in a musical. Jesus Christ, I suck, I suck, I suck. When finally you come home to... Thank you very much. I will not be the girl stuck at home in the burbs with a baby, the dog, and a garden of herbs. I will not be the girl in the sensible shoes pushing burgers and beer nuts and missing.